Yo folks, this is Frank Jolly back again, and I have some bit of music. Let's go. I'm trying out the new system I have. It's a V8 thing that you record directly. I'll just do a bit of adjustment. Let's see now. The guitar, I don't want too much. Oh, it's too much echo. Okay, let me get it down to a straight sound. Yesterday I had a student. Actually, I did this song before. It's, what's the name? Ed Sheeran. These songs are not in my genre, you know, it's not my genre, but I still have to do it because I'm a teacher. I'm music. Oh my God! At this present moment, I'm in my office. I'm in my second floor shop, and my shop has got a glass door. Okay, and the other shops, unfortunately, they have this what do you call it? The roller gate system. You know, you got to open up your shop, you got to roll up the roller, and then when you shut it down, you got to shut it, and it makes such a bloody racket, so noisy. I don't know if we can come up with a better invention, okay? Noiseless, collapsible, what do you call it? Gates, collapsible. Those days, it used to be horizontal, but now it's this vertical thing that makes such a racket, such a noise. Okay, that's another story anyway. So this lady, she wants me to teach her this song, Perfect Again, and basically she just wants to sing it, I guess. I found that, Ed Sheeran just basically does, let me get this right. I found a love for me. He just does a strumming, but I'm a plucker. and I mean, no, I don't pluck jambu from the tree or rambutan. So I just pluck the guitar. And she wants to know how you pluck it. And basically, the guitar has got 6 strings, First string E, A, D, G. Okay, I'll give it to you in terms of, let me pull this down for a while. I got to catch my breath sometimes, you know, when I'm talking to her. Okay, it's E, A, okay, let me bring the guitar close to you. Okay, that's a E. Okay, this is a E, A, elephants and donkeys grow big ears. So basically what's happening is that if you're playing the G chord, you hold the bass here. I try to go as close as possible, okay? And then you play the bass here, and then you go. You see, you're playing the E, okay, this is E A D B G E. You're playing B G E, and then you're going back to the okay, bass G, and then bass G. E A D, this is a bass G, and then G B E, and then you go back to B and G. Can you see that? Bass G, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So basically, it's six notes. Okay, you can see that. They can't see. They want to know the strumming. Okay, that's it. I think from this angle you can probably get it right. Okay? Then you go to E minor. And of course the E minor you are playing the E bass, which is the first string. So basically if you don't put the chord, so you still get that. Okay? That's an E minor chord. If you don't play the chord, you also get the same thing because you're skipping those E A D B. E A D, you're skipping the chords when you're plucking, okay? When you're plucking. Can you get it? And then the next chord would be a C, which you play the C, eh? Okay, E, A, then remember on the A chord there's A sharp, B, then B doesn't have a sharp, it's C. And then you go to a D, which you play the open string on the E, A, D, okay? You play the open D. So basically it's that only, that's all. Hey, sorry. So basically, just follow my fingers, you get it right. And you can just sing this song. It's a simple song. Most of Ed Sheeran's songs, whenever they ask me to play, to teach them Ed Sheeran, to me it's like, no problem, I can switch off half a brain, because those days we'd play Deep Purple and Guns N' Roses, you know, we have to learn all the lead sequences, which is complicated like mad, okay? So this Ed Sheeran makes life so much easier for us. Okay, so let's start, okay? I'm not playing fingering, because if you're playing fingering, then you're basically not singing. The guitar is singing for you. You're lazy fella, huh? You don't want to sing to the guitar. So you don't play that, you just sing on here, okay, right? I don't teach singing, I don't profess to be a good singer, but I know that I can sing in key, and that's the most important thing in life. Don't sing out of key. So to get the key, I just play a bit of the fingering, and then I know I'm in. I found a love. Okay, that's key, okay? I found a love for me. That's E minor. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. Barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling, you look perfect tonight. I found a love woman, stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams, I hope that someday I'll share a home. I found love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Chorus. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. barefoot on the grass, listening to my favorite song. I saw you in that dress, looking so beautiful, I don't deserve it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Now we go to the interlude, which is the lead part. Go back chorus. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have found an angel in person, and she looks perfect. I don't deserve, darling, you look perfect. So that's the whole song. This is not a presentation. This is basically a tutorial. I think I should deserve a clap, right? Oh, thank you so much. Okay, so in the meantime, can you just subscribe to my channel? Just look down there. You see the word subscribe. Sometimes I'm confused whether it's on the right, it's on the left, or whatever. But somewhere down there, right or left, okay, you'll see the word subscribe. And all you need to do, just press it. You don't worry. If you press the subscribe button, everybody thinks the phone is going to explode or they're going to deduct 100,000 ringgit. You don't pay a single cent. You can find out from YouTube. You don't pay a single cent. It just shows that you are supporting me. Okay? When I went through, the first time I ever went through YouTube and all this, and it was the young guys who taught me how to do this, you know, and even a guy called Andy who bought this V8 system to help me to download into YouTube. I didn't know about this when the first lockdown. I had no income, zero income. I had to I didn't know when my next meal was coming from. I had no choice. I had to go into YouTube to find out. So basically, this is it. Okay, they will monetize me because my subscription list has gone up to almost is touching the 1,000 mark, and that's all I need, 1,000 subscribers, and they will monetize me. As far as viewership, I've got 30, 40, 50,000 or whatever. I don't know. I haven't counted. There is so many uploads I've done. Okay, teaching you how to play the guitar. When I lost all my students due to the COVID crisis, I decided to teach them online, and this is what I'm doing now. So really, if you can, please support me. Press the subscribe button and you will be added as one of my subscribers. And every time I upload a song, when I teach you how to play it, free of charge, absolutely free of charge. Okay, when I upload a song to teach you, you will then be notified. Okay, I also am notifying on things of general interest. Yesterday, I uploaded a video on this TF supermarket that has opened downstairs on the ground floor, and it is unbelievable that they can sell items as low as 2 ringgit 20 cents. 2 ringgit 20 cents, you can get almost everything, every item, a single item of everything, you can get it at 2 ringgit 20 cents, and that is really a benefit to those people who are suffering because of the COVID crisis. So come over to the USJ 19 mall. It is now called the Palazzo Mall. I don't know why they changed the name. I think it's probably taken over by another a conglomerate or whatever. But come over to USJ 19 Mall, Subang Jaya. And there are three new outlets. Three new. Okay, basement, you have the TF Supermart, which is huge. It's sprawling. It's like it's taken over the previous supermarket called Matahari. And then on the ground floor, you have this Ninso, 2 ringgit. And you also have another shop called Ninso Premium. And Kasem is down here. Kasem, you go up to the first floor and you see JBL. That's another textile, or rather, it's an emporium. It's an emporium. It's huge. It's huge. I think to walk from one end to the other end, it's about a kilometer. You know, and then you come up to the second floor and you see this shop called PS Music Station, which you'll see me. You'll find me there teaching music. Of course, I don't have my students all can't come because of the COVID crisis, because of I'm teaching online. And on the same floor is the Yubao restaurant, that's probably called the Grand something, Grand Imperial or something. That it's now called Yubao, and it's a grand restaurant where you have your weddings and blah blah blah. And of course, I went and checked the prices out there, and the prices are very low. At least that's one of the benefits of the lockdown, of the COVID crisis. Everything has gone down in terms of prices now. So in the meantime, this is Frank Jale, wishing you all the best. Okay, there's we went through our seasons, Chinese New Year. We went through our New Year and Christmas, and now we are headed to Chinese New Year. So wishing you all the best for this, huh?